just with your gut, or your fists, to really use this. Which leads me to today's lesson. Headbutt. Grab a partner. Chin and aim for the nose of the crown of your head. It's not that hard.
No, it's not about the headbutting. I think I got that down. It's about Sensei Kreese.
What about him?
I know he's your friend, so if you want to talk,
you don't have to worry about me. Besides, you should be focused on that girlfriend of yours.
You know about that?
I'm not blind. Just don't get distracted. Alright, you can play hide the plantain on your own time. But the class needs you focused.
Yes, Sensei. What about you? Do you have any,
Don't worry about me, alright? I did just fine.
Okay. If you wanted to, I could set you up a map. And that's how my mom found her boyfriend.
Yeah, how's that going?
It's going well. She's had some pretty bad luck with guys, so it's nice to see you happy.
That's good. Glad to hear that. So, alright, so what's the deal with this app thing?
So, we have some new cars on the showroom floor. Let's get the detail guys in here because they can never be too clean.
All right. Hey, but no, good to meet you. You know this. Wax on with the right hand, counterclockwise with the left. Nice to meet you. He's got it. Not bad, right?
Child labor. It's a bold move. It's crazy. No one's ever thought of it. 10 more minutes of training, okay?
No. It's not training. This is me trying to help. Say I'm sorry. What else can I do, Amanda?
It's not a puzzle, Daniel. Look, I don't want to fight. I just know that this is not permanent. The earth sushi. You can put a band-aid on an open head wound.
A marriage is an open head wound?
Pick whatever analogy you want. You know what I mean.
It's complicated.
What type of woman are you looking at? Super hot, babes. Dumb question. Okay, well, what do you like?
My likes? What am I supposed to say? Long walks on the beach? I like muscle cars, martial arts, an Iron Eagle. An Iron Eagle too. Why aren't you texting this down? Computer dating's your idea.
Look, you have to take this seriously.
It used to be simple. Find a chick at a bar, bump into her hard, but not too hard, pretty hard, then buy her a beer.
No.
Tried and true ideas. That's how the cavemen did it. Cavemen, that's another link. You know, like the ones in those insurance commercials.
I think I can fill out the rest of this on my own. What about clothes? What are you wearing?
Are you gonna teach me about fashion now?
I have to.
So I was thinking a button-up shirt and some distressed jeans. You have any of those?
I have old jeans, if that's what you're saying. Hey! There's a chick on my app.
Yeah, look, alright, just swipe right if you like her and we'll send up a bunch of dates.
This is dumb. You can't find anything out about a chick from one look. Ooh, this one's hot.
Hey, can I borrow this jacket?
Huh? Yeah, whatever. No. No. Out with temper pole.
Maybe we'll actually get in. Listen!
Yes!
You were both here.
Hi, Mrs. Russo.
Hi. I got a couple more bags in the car. Be a help, will you?
Unless we want to keep away from your family, we should probably go out one of these nights.
My oldest is 8, and I also have a 4-year-old. There they are.
Oh, they're so cute.
Hey, it's tough trying to meet someone who likes to have fun, but also the kind of little kids.
My job, I'm around kids all the time, so believe me, I know what I am.
She's got children.
It was so good to hear.
Yeah, this one time this kid in my class was texting on his phone. Got mm-hmm.
it?
Sorry.
Yes.
I just let him in the mat. Do I know Lucy?
One second. I gotta read this email real quick.
You can read your email, Matthew?
Yeah. You've never seen the smartwatch?
Oh, smartwatch. Yeah, I read my emails all the time. Am I smart? It's an Erickson.
I've tried to stay active in a variety of organizations. We combat all institutions of oppression, runaway capitalism, climate change denial, the patriarchy. You know, the problem is a lot of these issues are becoming systemic.
I'm not totally systemic. I hate the Patriots too. That's why you say we quit the chit chat. Hop on my Challenger. Teach you how to drive a stick.
Johnny, right? Sorry I'm late. The traffic on the 101 was just... Wait, have we met before?
I don't know.
Hold on. You're that dumb asshole who hung my TV on the wrong wall.
You never told me which wall to put it on. Because you, I got fired.
You called me a bitch.
No, I said you were bitchy then.
You know what? That's it. Don't be shitty apps.
Remember Coney Island?
Coney Island. Did you ever go to Coney Island?
Still took me on this iPhone five times
ago. It sounds like him.
At the time you started getting sick.
You know what I remember?
What?
What do you call it? What was it? The Wonder Wheel, that's what it was.
Yeah, I got an amazing view.
No. The line. That's what I remember. It wasn't the lights, it wasn't the ride. It was the smallest moment. We were waiting in line on the Wonder Wheel. And just us. And Dad held my hand. And he put his head on my shoulder. Right here. And he told me he loved me. I could still feel.
He died, right? He died.
I wanted to know.
He died when he was young.
That he was in it with me. No matter what.
Yeah. She did that on purpose.
don't care about costumes, but...
Andrew McCarthy, Synergy, or at least Ducky.
Come on, look at the hair. You know my only option is fake.
Star Wars. Oh, is it the minis?
Oh, look who it is.
I didn't know that you were too.
Yeah, well, not all of us get to use Daddy's credit card.
Look, we just wanted to order some food. I'm sorry.
What time are you going to break? I have time to ask some fries or extra crispy. Oh, God. I didn't recognize you, buddy. Take the costumes.
Thanks.
Tori, this is Sam and Robbie.
Yeah, we met already. Sam and I had a little run-in at the beach club.
So, how do you two know each other?
Tori's in Cobra Kai.
Figures.
What was that?
Nothing.
All right, I gotta get back to work. See you later, babe.
Look at that. Look at that.
Let's get some seats. I swear, she's sitting there tapping on her watch like she's a freaking nightmare.
Kit, where the hell are you?
The Ecuadorian girl. He's gonna have some sex with her, and then he's gonna leave her. He's working with other girls. He doesn't like it.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Okay, I'll admit it's trying to get everybody into your ex. Plus, I brought this bracelet first.
Well, remember what your dad says. There's good in everyone. She just has to be shown the right way. But if you want to kick her ass, I would stop.
Oh, no way! Oh, that's too perfect!
I might have said something to the teacher.
That is such a duck move. You are definitely a state of loving.
I told him, it better be Harley, or I'm not getting on.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, hey, Robbie.
Hey.
So, I'm not sure.
I asked him some guy named Dan Johnson. You ever heard of him?
Nope. I'm sure whoever he is cute.
You okay?
Oops. Sorry, princess.
Something else. 16 years ago, grand opening party, remember?
This is a variety test?
Oh, come on, you remember, play along. Our first big opening. Enjoy the party! Buy a car!
Come on.
Where are we going?
Oh, she's pregnant. Yeah, he's remembering it. Maybe she was pregnant.
Nope.